and welcome. I'm Sanjukta Sharma. The film I'm reviewing today is Saurabh Verma's Mickey Virus. It's a debut film by the writer-director, and it's about Mickey Arora, who goes by the name Mickey Virus, who's a hacker in a middle-class Delhi neighborhood, and the Delhi police uses him to nab an international criminal. Now, the first half of the movie is a comedy, except it's not that funny. And the second half, it turns into a whodunit, a suspenseful thriller, except it is boring and has a very predictable climax.
Bond bolte hain mere mohalle mein mujhe.
We meet Mickey and his gang of hackers, mostly in a den filled with gadgets resembling China-made children's toys.
Teri behan ki
tikki rand ko basudi virgin pile aisa naam rakhta virus ke.
The lazy protagonist, played by Manish Paul, has a swagger, although his t-shirts has more wit than he does.
China ka maal hai
sale hoje ki dukaan marungi chapet ghisalta ho girega jamna par.
His hacking companions, Chutney, played by Pooja Gupta, Floppy, played by Manjot Gill, and Pancho, played by Vikesh Kumar, are nerds who could fit into an Austin Powers bubble, except here they're humorless and have to fight the Delhi police and carry out an embezzlement of 100 crores. The film's first half is intended to be comic, but except Varun Badola, who plays a police inspector who does not know the difference between hawker and hacker, none of the actors, including lead Manish Paul, have any inventiveness as comic characters. The humor has no edge and performances are awkwardly exaggerated. When it goes into whodunit territory in the second half, the plot becomes as ludicrous as the maneuvers of the hackers.
मैंने भी कंप्यूटर लिया अपने लौंडे के लिए अभी.
अच्छा, कौन सा?
काला वाला.
So quite evidently, Mickey Virus is a film that is based on just the premise that a hacker is a novelty in Bollywood. But that doesn't make it a good film because some essential ingredients of storytelling and performance are sorely missing. So that's it from me this week. I'll see you next week with another review. Bye-bye.
Bhai, picture aa kab rahi hai ye?